It's been so long now since I left that hillside far behind, such a place I've never truly called my home. And more these days I see him walking in my mind through the misty mountain distance all alone. Mordecai was a wandering Jew in my own way. I am one too. I hope to make it home before I die. And if I finally find my way, I'll light a candle at his grave and say one more goodbye to Mordecai.